Hello, I'm Justin from Steam for Vietnam. I am collaborating with the Scratch team to explore creating a culturally and geographically relevant asset pack in the Scratch editor that can be shared with other Scratchers around the globe. Steam for Vietnam is a 501c3 nonprofit organization, and our mission is to bring free and quality STEM, STEAM education to millions of Vietnamese students. As part of our work, we have created an asset pack to share with our learners. What is an asset pack, you might ask? Assets in Scratch can include sprites, costume, sounds, or backdrops, as well as code snippets. And an asset pack is a collection of assets related to a specific theme, project type, cultural events, cultural symbols or costumes, geographical region or idea. As the use of Scratch continues to grow globally, we know users want to create projects that represent where they are from and their culture. While the default sprites, backdrops, and sound libraries are limited, users can create their own assets and share them in a project, so other users can access them and employ them in their project. Let me show you how.
I'm going to create an asset showing a bowl of pho. Pho is a traditional cuisine in Vietnam that consists of pho noodles, beef broth, basils, lime, bean sprout, and some other herbs. This is super delicious, and you should definitely try if you have a chance. I'm choosing to create this asset because I know learning through what we love is much more engaging and fun. And a food asset can be used in a variety of ways in Scratch projects.
Hi, it's Baron, aka Algorithmer from the Scratch team. As you're creating your asset, you might ask yourself, what are the unique characteristics that give your asset a sense of place? You may want to consider creating an asset pack surrounding a certain theme. For example, assets related to a local holiday, festival, or custom. Or consider adding assets from categories like food items, cultural dress, home architecture styles, modes of transportation, native plants or animals, urban or rural landscapes, or important landmarks. Just be sure that your asset follows the community guidelines and does not reveal personal information, like the city you live in, or a photo of your face. Join us in our next video where we explore creating an asset.